Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, I want to create a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Fill black color and make stroke off. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right width equals 400 pixels and height equals 400 pixels. Press OK button. Again, left click on the artboard. Right width equals 300 pixels and height equals 300 pixels. Press OK button. Align both to center. Select the Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and remove the middle part of the circle. Go to Edit menu and click on Copy. Again, go to Edit menu and click Paste in front. Now, go to Transform panel and change its size 200 by 200 pixels. Select the Rectangle tool from Tool menu. Left click on Artboard. Right width equals 50 pixels and height equals 450 pixels. Press OK button. Align it center. Select the rectangle and select the Rotate tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 90 degrees and watch preview. Press the Copy button. Holding the Shift plus Alt key and make the rectangles copy to both sides. Select all and select the Shape Builder tool from the Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and remove the unwanted part. When we remove the shape, the pointer indicates the minus symbol. It takes some time. When we merge the shape, the pointer indicates the plus symbol. Make it perfectly. Now change its color from color swatches. You can also choose your color combination. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.